I won. I won the game. Okay. You won the game. You lost the game. No. See? Ah, come on. Come on, Jack. Get it together. Yep, that's right. That's right. Okay, everything's good. Let's just do this. 50. Give it the 50s. And boom. And boom, boom. Oh, so 30 minutes is a long, rambling time that we're having here. I'm wondering if it's because I don't have the Gigabyte software installed. You could find that out. I'm gonna install it and I'll be back. Cool. So I'm gonna install the App Center because you need the App Center to install the rest of the crap. So we're gonna launch App Center. And it's down here. Go click that button to check for updates. And I'll rest my shoulder right here. And we need this update. I need to find something to lock the exposure to. That. How about that? Sure, why not? You know, just live your life, why don't you? Just, you know, do stuff to people. Okay, it wants me to restart, so I will. Going on this journey together. Journey to madness, really. Insanity, all sorts. My name is Oris. I moonlight as an eagle. I'm a raptor of some sort. I love Gigabyte, because I am a bird. I have LEDs in my talons. Listen to me roar. I mean, you really don't need to do this. Please stop. Thank you. I'm actually, I don't care. I'm gonna let it do that. So right now I'm putting it in system monitor mode. It takes a second to load up over here. Come on. I believe in you. Okay, thank you. Thank you. You're nice. Now the whole thing with running that, it'll make sure it won't happen. So actually, we're gonna end with 15 minutes. No. End with, yeah. 15 minutes of real bench. Then I'm gonna get back to my article, review, paper, thingamajig on memory overclocking on the system. Man, I'm thirsty. Yeah, so Real Bench, you know, runs on the GPU here. Does a whole bunch of handbrake and compressing files. I think I notice sometimes it does that. And then when it's done with a run, it tests like the hash of the output to see if it's a valid run. So that should be good. And this is using 426 watts of total system power. Oh, finally, there it is. There it fucking is. And I doubt that this video will save. But
This gives me an opportunity to launch App Center. I'll stop the stress test. So, let me just focus over here. So I'm launching the System Information Viewer. And as you can see, it fixed it. All of the sensors are back to where they're supposed to be. So yeah, cool, awesome.